పళనిసామి సుస్థిర ప్రభుత్వం ఏర్పాటు చేస్తారన్న నమ్మకం గవర్నర్కే లేదన్నారు డీఎంకే అధికార ప్రతినిధి ఇలంగోవన్. 15 రోజుల గడువు అవసరం లేదని, 1 వారం రోజుల గడువు చాలని అన్నారు. పార్టీ జనరల్ సెక్రటరీగా శశికళ ఎన్నికను అన్న డీఎంకే నేతలు తప్పు పట్టడం కరెక్టే అన్నారు ఇలంగోవన్.
Assumes office as chief minister, he can convene the assembly. The cabinets will convene, they recommend convening of assembly to the governor. But he had given 15 days to prove his majority, which means he is not convinced with the majority. He wants to, the incumbent CM to seek a confidence vote on them. But why 15 days is the question, because so far there was a debate on this. They can give 1 week is enough for that, because you know that how the split is going on in the party. That is what our party working president Mr. Stalin had also asked as to why 15 days is given to the party of the CM to prove his majority. Governor himself is not confident of the CM candidate having the majority, and asked him to seek a confidence vote. We'll have to wait and see what happens. There is a rule in the ADMK rules and regulations that there is a procedure to elect their general secretary. Shashikala was not elected according to the procedure. So their claim is also right. They go by the rules of the party. Rules of the party does not permit the general counsel to elect its general secretary. It requires all the members of the ADMK to vote for the general secretary. That is how the rules are.